AI tool could detect autism in the brain via unique fingerprints. Artificial intelligence is one tool helping researchers figure out crucial medical info from a mountain of data. With its power, a research team has been able to use it in discerning someone who has autism based on brain scans. But before we go on, let's talk a little bit more about autism. Autism spectrum disorder, or ASD, is a developmental disability caused by differences in the brain, according to the US CDC. Some people with ASD have a known difference like a genetic condition, but those in others aren't known yet. Although people with ASD have many challenges to face, their condition can improve significantly if given non-stop support from the day of diagnosis. Doing so may even allow them to gain numerous skills, which are helpful later in life. But how can we provide early intervention if we don't know who has it? At Stanford University, researchers harness the power of AI to better detect someone with ASD. Their novel algorithm could predict the condition and its severity at the same time. If this algorithm could be perfected, it could open doors for early diagnosis, precise therapies, and a better understanding of someone who has autism. Although autism is one of the most common neurodevelopmental disorders, there is so much about it that we still don't understand, said lead author Kaustubh Supekar. Published in the journal Biological Psychiatry, researchers look for biomarkers via fMRI scans, and this led them to big data. Next, they needed something to handle enormous data and accurately extract critical info at the quickest possible time. They went for image recognition algorithms to analyze images, but the AI must be flexible. This led to the crafting of explainable AI, or XAI, which might produce better results. XAI is an AI type dedicated to transparency and trust. The main goal of using AI in detecting ASD is to map brain fingerprints. These are biomarkers that may predict which person has autism. They train the algorithms using brain regional interactions and interconnectivity. It was a success as the AI revealed three brain regions with significant differences in interconnectivity, the same three regions previously linked to autism pathology. Then, they put the AI to the test. Researchers tested the AI using brain scans from around 1,100 patients. The AI could detect autism with an 82% accuracy among patients diagnosed by human doctors. The AI platform is impressive in its early stages of development, so researchers will improve its accuracy to make brain fingerprinting a definitive biomarker for ASD. Success can mean a lot to doctors and parents who both struggle in catching ASD early. Are you okay with using AI to detect autism? Do you agree that ASD leaves biomarkers in the brain? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.